Hello, Henrik.
Hello.
Who have you got with you today?
Scratchy.
Scratchy. Say hello, Scratchy.
Hello.
Yeah, that's pretty good. And who's this?
Batman.
Batman? What's Batman riding?
A bat motorcycle.
That's pretty cool. So today we're going to do an unboxing of Lego City snowplow truck. There it is right there. The snowplow, 196-piece snowplow truck. So tell me, Henrik, what is this?
Lights.
Those are lights on the truck. What about this part?
Snow.
Snow? Snow? That's snow?
No.
What is it?
A cloud.
Okay, that's a cloud. Very good. Okay, let's look and see some of the features that are on this truck. Let's see. The truck can scoop snow. It can have a man with a coffee cup stand next to it. And it shows a man opening the box. And then it's got a man using a broom to clean off the salt distributor, which is at the back, the salt sprayer. And that's used for de-icing roads. And it looks like the plow can come off, and the back of the truck that carries all the sand and salt can come off. And of course, the truck can be driven as a individual unit. So now, let's open it up. So we'll start by popping the tape off the side here. And just open up the end of it. So Henrik, you go ahead and you start to rip that open and pull those parts out of there. And let's just see what parts we get when we do this. Okay, what's in that? What's in there? Let's take a good look at this and see what we get. There's all kinds of orange parts there. Very nice. Okay.
Stickers.
Oh, and we got stickers. Yeah.
Instructions.
A big instruction manual. Yeah. Right there.
And number one package.
Oh, look at that. Wow. And what's in there? That's just all the parts. It has a man in it and everything. Well, it looks like we've got some work to do. Are you happy to build this?
Yeah.
Yay!